E-Yantra is a robotics competition from IIT Bombay, India's premier engineering college. What's unique about it is that it's actually a MOOC, a massive open online course lasting over 6 to 7 months, where you learn to compete whilst competing to learn. It's tailor-made for small teams with a nominal cost of participation, and we guide you step by step from start to finish. Stage 1 is a MOOC, open to everyone. In Stage 2, you need hardware, so we take a small number of people from Stage 1 into Stage 2 at our cost, and 6 to 7 teams from Stage 2 come to the finals at IIT Bombay and hosted by us at our cost. The prizes are cash and a coveted 6-week internship at IIT Bombay, again at our cost. Our growth has been exponential, from almost 4,000 registrations in 2012 to almost 35,000 registrations last year in 2019. Whereas we give 30 internships every year as prize, this year we decided to give 133 remote internships. This proved to be a resounding success. Ours is the only competition to thrive during lockdown, so we've shown that we mastered the art of giving a virtual campus feel online. So who should participate? Any engineering student, undergraduate from first to fourth year, where we give you a problem statement suited to your requirement. So in summary, E-Yantra connects young engineers across the world when they participate in the competition. So join us, participate, test your mettle, and explore the future of education with E-Yantra.